So, here's our babies at 7 weeks. You can actually touch most of them now. They do tend to want to nibble. Gina Marie seems to be settling in. She's eating more and she's out and about a bit more, which is great. Mom and Dad have had their moments, but for the most part, things have calmed down. JC's decided she's not feeding anymore, so we expect next week we'll be shot of four of these babies. A bit sad, but hey, they're getting to be a bit of a handful, I have to say.